au vu de ma situation, effectivement, maintenant je ne vais pas consommer plus, puisque effectivement, étant au chômage partiel, mes revenus sont effectivement diminués. Et ne sachant pas non plus mon avenir, comment il va être, je ne me sens pas aujourd'hui de pouvoir dépenser plus.
Si on gagne plus, on consommera plus. Mais sinon, je ne vois pas du tout comment pouvoir consommer plus. Pour moi, c'est impossible. Voilà.
Well, it's a bad news in itself, but it's not that worse that we could imagine. And as I said before, the French government wants French people to bring back growth in France by buying, consuming more goods and services. But today in France, the thing is the structure of the labor market is not that simple and easier than in the UK or the US. It's much more frigid, I would say.